Okay, I'm back. I had to, for my last stream there, I had to actually do a, I had to actually start a local recording because stream kept disconnecting and shit. It's just, my internet connection is not that great tonight. Gotta find what this motherfucker is. Where he went. He's around here somewhere. What the fuck was he doing? I'm searching around in that crate. Some stalker suit. Could sell that. Keep our eyes out here, man. Shit like that. You know what I mean? Falling out of the woodworks. Oh shit. Teal. Fuck off. Where's the other one? There's another one. Damn, I run out of ammo fast. Take that. Not that bad of a pistol, I don't think. No. 45. That's a new pistol. Just for us. It does pretty good damage, too. I would assume the lad is downstairs. Let's go. All right, I'd like to get this out here and switch ammo if I can. No. One second. I have. Thought I had slugs. Oh well. Fuck is that? Is that better than what I was wearing? For some things, yeah. For burning, okay. Oh yeah, it's better. Is that an enemy? I hate this night vision, man. Night vision on this is really bad. Yeah, I don't know what he's going on about the fucking timer. I think maybe we should take the ladder. Doesn't look like the lift works. God, this night vision is so horrible. He's glitching out. Jeez. Where's the other one? Did we get him? Oh, hello. Jesus. Die, you motherfucker. Fuck, man. This guy's. This fucking guy scared the shit out of me, man. I don't like those guys. Closed on us. There we go. That's a good way to deal with them. Pistol, please. A lot of stalker bodies down here. How the fuck they get down here? Just exploring, I guess. I don't like this fucking night vision at all, man. I can't see anything. It hurts my eyes too. I'll just wear the science suit. I mean, I know it's shit for like defense, but you know, if we can keep shit off of us as best as we can, that'll be fine. Die, motherfucker. Another one. Okay, I'm gonna run out of ammo. Several of them. I can't hit them, man. Mean, looks like I'm not hitting them. I'm gonna fucking end up running out of ammo. Oh god. Let's make a new save. All together here. I have no doubt I'm gonna we're gonna come under attack at all sort. Yep. Check that out later. Where's the other one? Must be down on the first floor. I forgot to get it. I guess that's where it is. And I guess, I don't know. down there. I'm gonna have to fuck. Let's just load the game here. Fall down. Shit. Shit. Damn, I don't know what the hell happened there, man. I was fucking sucking at aiming there. I was doing all right before. Tell you what, you go through ammo really fucking fast. Can we turn this off? There we go.
Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area
Damn, look at all the fucking. Just laying around all over the place here. They're following us in here. Forget their armor. Damn it. Shit! I didn't save the game, of course. I gotta learn to keep doing that, man. I can't. I keep making the same fucking mistake, too, man. I just get so nervous, you know what I mean? And so in the zone that I just fucking. I keep doing the same shit. Doing the same stupid shit, you know? Dude, look at all the fucking all over the place.
Leave the area immediately.
It's for the taking. that up. Save the game. I think we're over encumbered now. Yeah. Just drop those. Got no room for that shit. We got shots. Take that. Turn this off. Unplug the mechanism. Fucking. Oh. God damn it, man. You know, it's they get a headshot on you, you know what I mean? It's the same fucking shit. You know what I mean? The same rules apply. They get a headshot on you. Makes sense, I guess. I mean, it makes the game a bit more challenging. It's okay. Anyway. Unplug the mechanism. This guy's gonna be right on top of us. So, save the game here. Drop this, please. Wind of freedom. I guess it's in here somewhere. Where is it? Where is it at the bottom?
Attention. Critical emissions. Leave the area immediately.
It must be at the bottom. Or some shit. You'd think it'd be up here. In the fucking control room, but that ain't the case. There we go. Got it. Jesus, what the fuck?
If this is so important, why didn't you explain what you are going there for? And where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it. Where will you go now?
To the north.
Damn, he just straight up passed out. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Damn it! Ugh. Fuck. God damn it. Yeah, that cutscene, I guess we can put ourselves in a position where we're not, in such danger. When the freedom suit drop? Put on? No night vision? No, yeah, but it's really shit. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. We'll just have to watch this again because I can't skip it.
You are going there for, and where did you get this photo from?
If you only knew where I've just been and what I saw.
One day you'll finish badly, Strela. Hold on, son. You're going to make it. Go now.
To the north.
Okay, we are gonna save the game here. Sorry about that. I don't know how many fucking times I died this, it's normal though. You die a lot in this game. From what I gather. Fucking thing. This night vision is so shit. Pick up that and grenade. What do you got? Nothing we want, really. Oh shit! Save the game again. That is our prerogative. We're gonna run into another Snork or Snorg or whatever they're called. Oh, shit. Oh, we got him. Nice. Ghost suit.
And Doc's gone. I could really do with her help right now. When I get back from the mission, I'm gonna find a guide at the perimeter. He goes there a lot. And he may help me find Doc. And if Strelok's still alive,
This is actually Stalker
sure
shoots fucking better.
Anyway, that's for later. And now I'm all alone. On this stinking underground mission. Vasiliev doesn't count, he's just a burden which I'll have to protect.
Now this one has more bulletproof.
At the very last moment. And when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. Strelok was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the controller. Vasiliev lost it at the very last moment, and when the door opened, he ran off instead of deactivating the lower consoles. I shouldn't have relied on him. Strelok was right to mistrust those lying dogs. My only chance is to get to the door before the control.
Yeah, so it's a bit better than your average shit. These guys, I think they're called controllers. They have mind control. If you couldn't gather that. There's gonna be zombies that would be gonna be following us. We're over encumbered here. Let's drop this. This is shit. It's not shit. It's just. I'll take the stalker suit over. Over what we got now. Over what we had. Shit. Save the game here. We gotta go all the way back out from the way we came here. Oh, Jesus. Any more? 'Cause I'm pretty fucked on ammo. Anybody else wanna come up? What is this? The only thing we need. Can I find you? Yep. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Fucking anomalies. Can't even see him in the dark. I'm just not that great at this game. That's what it is. That's what it's all about. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna bullshit. You know, there's no reason to. Window freedom suit. If there's anything else that wants to attack us on the way out. I'm gonna save the game after getting down all those stairs. That's a pain in the ass to get down. It's so blurry, this night vision. I can't fucking see. How do we get the fuck out of here? How do we get out? Oh, there's a ladder here. But where does it take us? Looks like it takes us anywhere useful. Does it? No. It's so much easier on the eyes. Maybe I should have taken that lift. I have to jump to get to that. I can't reach it. Something up here that we can use. I don't think so. I think this is all bullshit. Yeah, that would suck if I I'd use the lift, because ain't gonna happen. I already saved over that shit, you know what I mean? Oh, it looked like he was grabbing on. Maybe I'm just tripping. Could be that. No. Yeah, I'm just tripping, dude. He ain't grabbing on that. Like a movable, like, is there like a box or something I can push over there? Jump on it. Get it out. You ain't no fucking call. You can't call the fucking lift down. It's a major flaw in design, if you ask me. Maybe I have to put my weapon away. Maybe that'll help. My jump. I don't know. No, that didn't do shit. Can't fucking call the lift down. What kind of shit is that? I mean, there's gotta be a way, right? I hope it wasn't that box that I fucking got stuck in the corner that I have to use in order to get out. Boxes over here. I hope this is the right solution. I hope this is the solution, because I'm gonna be mad if it's not. And I push this box all the way over there. Okay, box doesn't like going over dead bodies that have been scripted, like planted by the developers. So box doesn't like that. I think there's like a button you can press for grabbing objects, maybe. Or not, I don't know. Artifact. Artifact 7. The fuck? I don't know. Where are you, box? More box. Don't get stuck on me now. Box? Damn it, box. You gotta get around these. Box. Come on. What's the problem? Why are you stuck? Ugh, fucking hell. Okay, boxes can be destroyed by anomalies. New physics learned. Achievement unlocked. Save the game, so, you know, in case the box gets destroyed, because I don't want to walk all the way back there again and fucking get another one of these. Unless I have to, you know what I mean? Go, 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 go. Don't get stuck. Why is it stuck? There we go. Thank you, box. Ah, oh, great. It's gonna get stuck on that, so you'll be careful. It's gonna get stuck on the bodies. There's gotta be a way to pick these objects up, right? Shift and F. Is it, okay. You can't do it with the boxes. Okay, this isn't working. Yeah, it's not working either. Fucking hell. Okay, yeah, that ain't working. Okay, so I'm obviously missing something, so I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Ugh, Jesus. This is so fucked. I'm gonna end the video here, and the next time I'll come back probably when I get out of this shit, or I'll just come back and then show the solution. Because I don't know what the fuck I did wrong here. Maybe I have to fucking go back and get the elevator or some shit, like load a save. And if that's the case, I hope I saved before I came down, because fuck me. I ain't going through the whole game again, you know what I mean? So just to warn you guys. So I'll see you guys next time.